With the intice conversion system installed on your dealership's website, you can double the leads converted and get more customers into your showroom. When a customer visits your site, they'll be presented with an offer to receive a $25 Visa card just for visiting your showroom. The Visa card is customized with your dealership's branding and is delivered to the customer in just a few days of visit. If the visitor is not ready to register for the offer right away, that's okay. They can minimize the offer and browse your website. If after looking at some vehicles, they decide to leave but forget to register, we remind them of the Visa incentive by tracking their mouse movement, and at the exact moment of leaving, we present a page takeover offer, politely reminding them of the offer. Lastly, by leaving your website without converting to a lead, the Boost retargeting platform is engaged, showing your visitors relevant ads as they browse other websites on the internet. These Boost retargeting ads will show the exact model the customer viewed during their visit. If they only looked at one model, they'll only see one model in the Boost ads. If they viewed multiple models, they will see multiple models in the Boost ads. Relevance is the cornerstone of an effective retargeting campaign. Intice Boost also dynamically creates relevant smart landing pages that contain the vehicle in the ad, a lead conversion form, and reviews captured from previous store visitors. These reviews are collected when customers activate their Visa cards online. So with Boost, your retargeting ads will match the vehicles researched on your site, and the landing page will match the ad content, creating a highly relevant retargeting system. In addition to model line retargeting, Boost will serve ads that contain the exact vehicles that are viewed when a customer visits individual vehicle detail pages. When a customer clicks one of these VDP Boost retargeting ads, they are redirected back to the previously visited VDP on your dealership's website. When a customer is ready to register for the offer, they start with just their first and last name, phone, and email. The advanced registration system allows a customer to tell you more about their visit, including the vehicle of interest, by selecting the year, the make, the model and trim, and even optional equipment. In addition, they have the ability to get their trade value by selecting the specifics about their current vehicle through a direct integration with Kelley Blue Book. During the evaluation, they can rate their vehicle and learn more about what the Kelley Blue Book values mean. Your customers can pre-register for their visit by providing their address and selecting an optional appointment date and appointment time. All of this information is sent directly to your CRM, and the address is validated through the United States Postal Service. When the registration is complete, the customer is presented with a redemption certificate. An ADF XML lead is sent to your CRM, and the customer receives an email notification including a link to the certificate. The Visa redemption certificate will act as an appointment reminder, an up card, and a trade evaluation form. It'll even help justify the actual ACV of the trade once it is physically appraised, with information about warranty expiration, value qualifications, market fluctuations, and reconditioning needed. If you'd like to convert more leads and sell more cars, please visit intice.com and schedule a full product demonstration.